Jaren against Rudy, 10 to shoot. Bane flashes topside around an Adams screen. Bane out of the double team. Jaren, a pump fake, drives and takes it to the rim with a Statue of Liberty lefty dunk.
There's the pump fake, and then if we look down low, Stephen Adams is not allowing Hassan Whiteside to get there at all, and Jaren takes flight.